this one.
There we go.
From what we can tell, Otorongo's sister was a wise, deeply thoughtful person. Skilled with the uses of local herbs.
Otorongo made her tomb hard enough to find.
In honor of her passion for nature, she was entombed within one of Solis's natural wonders.
What is that, a lightsaber? Oh, that's the vault, so I'm gonna have to come back up here. Oh.
Close.
Not close enough. Where's the ball at?
Vault's open.
Time to learn what Otorongo's sister has to tell us.
That was easy. I didn't even have to come down here and try to pull it in there. Ouch. All right. Light.
The forest mountains breaking. Mean anything to you?
Ah. Curious. Very curious. It still makes so little sense. There must be much more to this.
There must be, Homeskillet. A relic to wreck. Another one. Alright. Oh, sorry, excuse me. I have to write all of this stuff down so I can put it in the description of what I did as far as the YouTube description. Alright. Oh, and a relic to wreck. So what's up with everybody? Where are the people? If there are still people here that I don't know, where are you at? Or did you guys already leave? A lot of caves down here. Holy shit. This place is bananas. Nothing over here. It goes deeper? Jesus, it probably circles back is my guess. But Sam, we're here, we'll ride with it, see what happens. Oh, there's a stunt up this way. bitch. Ouch. Alright, I'm just zipping. I'm just zipping my way up. Just zipping it. Because ain't nothing happening good when I'm in the air. Yep, that circles back and this goes out. For now, I'm just on my way. Or no, it just doesn't go out. Back to the beginning. I'm really not close enough to that thing to grab it. This is gonna suck. Yeah. Sort of like Spider-Man, but it's not as fluent, and he can't climb onto walls, so it sort of sucks worse than Spider-Man. Pass through the ring. No. Where is a relic to wreck? Did I miss it? I must have missed it. Well, we'll be on our way then. Gotta get a car again. Oh shit, all of this ammunition over here, I definitely need it. My people are wrecking shop, yo. Wrecking shop. I love it. I've just seen all kind of ammo. Did I get it already? I must have. We'll take this for now. We'll switch here in a minute. Maybe even try to find something to fly to get down to the mission faster. For sighting. Doesn't that road lead? No, that road looks like a dead end. I thought this road connected here, but it doesn't. So I'm going to have to go the whole way up. Let's see. Alright, there's a back road. That'll work. Like I said, if I come across something I can fly, I'm definitely going to do that. I just think... sometimes it's a little nicer. Too slow. Well, if it's something that I could do just by speed, by all means, give me a faster car. Did you see that? I jumped out of the car. And back in. I need a faster whip. That wasn't supposed to happen. Need something fast. Damn it. What's up, Rex?
Has this whole country lost its mind?
Oh yeah, I'll hit that sucker at 180. Mama Rex.
Hey, don't. I'm not thanking you.
Enemy contact. Advice.
Look at this dude. He's just chilling on the whip.
Helicopter inbound. Heading for you.
Thank you. He's really just surfing. His feet are stuck to that sucker like glue.
You have to let me out.
What's up, Rex? How are you doing? Thank you for stopping in.
What
I appreciate the hell out of it. Oh, now he wants to stumble.
Please.
I can't shake him.
I'm getting the
now he's gone. You should get the. Whoa! Did you see it? He flew way ahead of me somehow. What a glitch.
No visual on target. Command advice.
Acknowledge. Target is a large. Re-establish visual.
Now we're getting now there's a little more excitement in my journey. We have to get behind enemy lines first.
Can't see the enemy. Go ahead, 6-0.
It's not like they can catch me, but I'm the wheel man, baby. You can't play with my whipping skills. You heard me?
Lost the target. Stand down for now.
Damn straight you lost the target. The target is the whipster. I wouldn't mind finding an aircraft. That would make it even better. Oops. Oopsie. Alright, I'm getting dizzy. You see how they do that shit? They turn right in front of you. It's so ridiculous. Watch. Oh, no, they turned away. Got a little too loose on that one. Next, we got to make it the whole way down. I should just see if I can fast travel. I don't think I can. Nope, I can track it. I could probably fast travel to right here. Yep. We'll drive for a little while longer, see if we find something like a fly. Sorry, but I'm gonna need a new vehicle. Oh. Oh yeah.
This is my property. Get off.
It ain't your property no more. Possession's 9/10 of the law, pussy. These suckers are quick. My eyes are dry. It's gonna be hard to. See, they turn right in front of you. That would have been a nice corner to drift around, too.
Rico, honey! I need you to destroy a vehicle that one of my people is driving. Oh, but stay in the car you're in, or it'll be an editing nightmare.
Where is it? Where is it? Oh, right there. Car on car. Car on car is what we do. I wonder if that's like girl on girl or guy on guy for those that go that way. Oh, no problem. I'll destroy the shit out of it. Once I get through the snow, if I get through the snow. Look out, coming through. Wheelman on a mission. Damn, that motherfucker's flying. Got him now. Dead?
The car's destroyed.
There we go. Ka-a-boom. And I'm even going the right way. How do you like that? Damn it, get out the way. Oh, that AR button is killing me. I hate when they make a button on like the L3 or R3 and you can't change it to a different button. Because I have a bad habit of hitting it when I'm steering in a hurry or just movement in a hurry, period. That was a tank. Tell you what, I haven't played a good driving game in a while. A long, long while. I see they're making a Fast and Furious game. Should be coming out soon. Or is it already out? No, I don't think it's out yet. I think that'll be a pretty cool game. If they do it right. Like, if the concepts of the movies will make a good game if they do it right. But it can't just be all driving. It would have to be like, like a game like this, or Watch Dogs type. Whoa. What's over there? Or am I seeing things? Oh, sorry, need a new vehicle.
Whew, that was nice.
No, I was seeing stuff. Alright, here. We'll get rid of this one in style. I get out of this crazy windy road. There it goes. All right. I'd really like to find something to fly. What's up here? Speed stunt. Oh, that come hurt. On, Rico.
If you don't mind.
He doesn't. Pass through faster than 85. That ain't nothing. I can go 85 in reverse. Oh, come on. I just got this whip. Already wrecking it all up.
Rico Rodriguez, you are my speed demon.
That I am. I'm already to the next checkpoint. Damn. Alright, I'm done. I'm done playing around. Request travel. I did want to travel the whole way there. But nobody's watching no more because I was just driving and messing around. See how close we can get to the ground before we pull it. Gotta be a whip over here. All of this blowing up and shit. Can't believe there's no car as old as a van. Oh, what's that? Take it.
Off we go.
Ooh, this sucker handles. Alright. Man, is my nose itchy. We need to be over here. does actually, it doesn't handle that great. And it doesn't go that fast.
You said it yourself, Rico. Let's hit Espinosa where it hurts. His wallet. Prisa Auto is where he manufactures cars for Solinos who can't afford the imports.
What do you mean,
enemy
raid a house? Do you copy command? Try to break into a house? What do I have to do here?
Anyone have eyes on you?
I will once I'm done with this mission. I'll try it. Hold on, what do I have to do here? I keep hitting the wrong damn button. Alright. This car factory, take over the network, render, hack the system. Okay. Well, before I go hacking anything and making it my own, let's have a little fun. Because we get lots of points for blowing shit up.
They got the dog.
Let's see if I can hit these from over here. Hell yeah, I can. That's awesome. Oh yeah, how about one of these big Oscars? Ooh, look at that! Sends a drone out. Damn, is this thing powerful. Powerful as all hell, I love it. Blew both of those up. Wonder if those are explosive. Probably not. Oh, hell yes they are. Jesus. Look at them all flying. It's amazing. Hell yeah. That was parts of something else. Alright, let's see what's over here that we can blow the hell up. Oh, come on, Rico. Get it together, bud. Get it together. Like, you don't know how to fly, son.
Entering the Pisa Automobile Factory.
That factory is highly automated. Can't build a thing without its computers. Izzy figured out a way to, so just let me. We overload the power grid, then scramble the systems and render the factory useless.
How do I overload the grid?
This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. The system reboots? I take it down. Power grid's accessible from three different QC bays.
Just when I was starting to have fun. Give me a different weapon. Just what I need right now. Oh, no, 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 no! Rico! Rico, no! Oh, Rico, how dare you? How dare Rico? Hurts my heart. Yeah, now, you know what the funny part is? Like I said, if you look on my screen, I have my follower and goal, subscriber goal, and right above it, my count, my viewer count on YouTube and Twitch. I just went and upgraded that before this stream to the 176 and 162. Now the next stream, I'm going to have to go update it again. You would think it would update automatically, but I don't know how to make that happen. I'm sure it does, I just don't know how yet. Alright. Where am I at? Oh, it's getting late. That's okay. A little bit longer. I still got all those points. Oh, I want that. I want that. I want to blow that up.
Rico, we got a location on an undercover Black Hand operative. Head to a nearby vantage point if you want to help take care of them.
Oh, I guess I'll do the sniper thing. I can always find another. I found one of those transport helicopters carrying one of those big gas balls earlier, and I couldn't reach it. I was way up in the sky.
I'm at the spot. What's next?
We've got intel on more than one target. Get rid of them, but stay off the streets. You know, covert ops.
Targets are down.
Adios, huevones.
Alright, now I gotta go back to my mission. Which is over here.
Back to Prisauto.
This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid was short. When the system reboots, I take it down. The power grid's accessible from three different QC bays.
Can't believe I didn't do nothing. Well, damn it. So I need the gun that's down here anyway.
Keep at it, people!
Jesus! What the hell was that and where did it come from? Because that was completely illegal. Completely. Completely out of the blue. Like, what the hell? These things are so delicious. I'm never gonna be able to quit. You don't want them. These are grinds. They are just coffee. They're actually coffee and like flavor, like vanilla coffee. These are nicotine pouches, 3 milligrams, because I'm trying to quit. But I mix them together because the nicotine ones are so small. So it actually feels like I have something in my lip. And it is, they're so delicious, so it's making it hard for me to quit. There we go. Yeah, give me that. Jesus! Come on. I don't know what this little war zone is going on right here, but it is killing me quickly. What are you laughing from, huh? Tell me. Hardy har har har. Piggity piper. I'm hyper than Pinocchio's nose because I'm a... Oh. Yeah, you really need to work on getting your mind out of the gutter. Alright. Let's go do this mission. I ain't messing with this little war zone bullshit. We need to be that way. There we go.
Back to Prisalto.
This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. When the system reboots, I take it down. The power grid's accessible from 3 different QC bays.
I guarantee you this is one of the ones that I have to make it to all the stupid things at once. That's good. Is this the... Here's the scanner. No? That scanner.
Looks like the buildings are sealed. Some kind of scanner.
probably only opens for whatever vehicle class is cleared for testing. Consul should tell you what he's looking for.
This one's looking for a Prisa Sol.
A Prisa Sol. Look at him run. Run, fool, run! Come on! You got it? You got it, come on! Prisa Sol. Over this way. Those aren't the right cars. It's in here. Yep, Sol 21.
Yeah. El Sol 21. Qué belleza.
Whoa. Way too much on the turn and not enough on the slide.
Switches routes power to different areas of the factory. You need to get every section powered.
I'll figure it out.
All right, that one does that. That one does that. That one turns those two on. That one turns that one off. Alright, so this one. Okay, we got them all off. Turns that one on. Turns those two on. Nope, just one. Now, this one.
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
Trying to slide into from the back end like this. Oh, nope, that was the front end. Look at that jump. Little cover.
Stretch my legs.
Now what do I need?
This is looking for an Assault 3.
find the... Where's that coming from? It's gotta be a, yep.
No further contact. All units, stay alert.
What's up, game? Oh, I didn't know gameplay was still here. Thank you so much for hanging out, man. If you are still here.
Oh,
it's white too. That's a nice car. I like that. I really like that.
This is going to be fun.
Yes, sir, it is. If I could quit hitting the AR button, it would be real fun. Those two on. This one turns that one on. And this one turns that one off. So it's gotta be this one. Nope, that one turns that one on, but that one off.
Additional Black Hand units are on their way.
Want some?
Building is testing the Vevesa. Bike. Gotta find one.
Yeah. Tearing them all up. Now I need another weapon. And I like that gun too. That sucks.
Nice.
I need to go. Cover this. this one's right here.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
Come on, Cletus. This is a straight shot for the most part.
One way to do it.
That's it.
I like this. Vamonos.
Wait, let me see what's available right here. Shooting at my bike. Nothing great. I'll keep what I got.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Oh, come on. It was supposed to break for me. That sucked, huh? Guess I need a lot more speed than that. How the hell do I get back up there with the bike? I gotta get out of the grass and on the road to figure out how I get up there. Thought it was gonna work, but hey, you know, you win some, you lose some.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
That target is in a ground vehicle.
What up? Oh, thought you were saying my name. Say my name. Man, is that thing turn on a dime with the handbrake. Wow. That's handling. Get out of my way, truck. Let's see what happens this time. This one turns that like that or turns it off. So that will turn on. This one turns that one on. This one turns that one on but that one off. So this one must turn them both on.
Something went wrong. The system is down, but I'm locked in.
Carajo! Eso, look for circuit panels around you on the walls.
And fill them with lead. Got it.
Aye, hardware.
Deploying more units immediately.
Heading to investigate.
Oh, what do we have here? They keep giving me the same old shit. The auto slug was my gun, though.
Where am I looking, people?
Oh, yeah. And I'm out. What's next?
Plug into this console, and I'll take it from there.
What console? Let's go. I'll tell you what, these little amphibious deals, they're pretty quick. I ain't gonna lie about it.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Learn how to drive. Definitely did it, guys.
The system's mine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some black hand movement.
Use this gun up because I can't get it back. Yeah, but now I gotta stay here and, damn you. I got eyes on you here in a minute. Oh,
how's it going, Izzy?
Still working. Stay close and stop talking.
Damn. That wasn't nice. Jesus. A little warning would have been nice. You guys throwing grenades at yourself.
Nice work, Izzy. I think I'll take one of these for a little spin.
Take one of what for a little spin? Can we get in? What are we taking?
Target's last known position was on site. Stand by.